What's up, everybody? Structure fire. Walk up here and see if we can get a look. If I don't fall down. There's your heroes right here, y'all. Real heroes. He walked right in there. Didn't even bat an eye. House on fire. Thinking so bad, it's freezing out here. It's not that cold. It's cold to me. I'm used to summertime. These guys are on it. It didn't take them no time to get here either. Yeah, I'm seeing flames now. Coming out of that hole. She's lit, boys. Yeah, they're putting water on it now, it looks like. That wind's cold. Switch hands. Keep one hand in one pocket. Everybody's out there. They're going in with another hose now. Yeah, siding's starting to melt. Yeah, I'm seeing flames coming out of the roof now. There she goes. Burning pretty good. Put some water on it, boys. You guys know any firefighters, thank them for their service. These guys are fearless, brave. They're risking their safety to save property, not even other lives, but they also save lives. Most of them are trained in CPR and all that stuff. These guys are heroes in my eyes. So if you see a firefighter, thank them, shake their hand, buy them a beer, pay for their meal, do something. Yeah, it's burning pretty good now. Hope I ain't getting ticks all over me. Looks like it's up in the attic. They might have a wood stove or something. Might have had a flue fire. That's dangerous. You gotta clean your flue every year. You burn green wood, your creosote builds up in it, and it'll light. That stuff will light. Like burning tar. Man, that wind's cold. Imagine how them guys are handling that water. Break out the winter gear. We got down to 28 here last night. Yeah, they're putting her out. Looks like they saved the house, really. Don't have a lot of smoke damage. For the most part, they saved it. Don't have any new roof, that's for sure. Help them with that hose, y'all. It's heroism right there, y'all. Y'all witnessing heroism. Yeah, usually out in the country, it takes a while for a response. I have to say Taney County, they are on it. They get out here in no time. They beat me here, and I was 2 miles away. So that means they loaded their gear, got dressed out, had their trucks, these big-ass trucks here, in less than 8 minutes, something like that. These guys are on it. This is tax dollars well spent, y'all. Well spent. Looks like they're about to get it out. Flames anymore, just a little smoke left. Ooh, it stinks too. I just got a whiff of it. Good job. Like they about got her done. Just that fast, y'all. These guys are on it. I'm proud of y'all. I'm proud of Taney County Fire Rescue. We only had one incident where a fireman got a little mouthy, but other than that, that was a long time ago, three or four months ago. I've had nothing other than that but good experiences with these guys, and I'm proud of them. I'm proud they're in my county. Your family's in good hands, your house, your property. These guys are heroes. I can't say it enough. This amazes me how fast they are. Cops ain't that fast. These guys are fast. They own it. They come out here and that's out, looks like to me. Just a little smoke coming out now. And it looks like they were on it. I'm gonna go ahead and get out of here. Yep. One, two, three, four, five, six trucks in a tanker. Hey, we're proud of y'all, man. Thank y'all. Y'all are heroes. All right. Good job, guys. Good job. Thumbs up to y'all. Y'all stay strong. Stay safe out there. Keep doing the good work. We're very proud of y'all, Taney County Fire and Rescue. Very proud of y'all. Y'all stay safe out there and keep up the good work, fellas. Y'all are awesome. And this is JC News Now. Share, like, and subscribe. Love all y'all. Be safe. And I'm on to the next one. Peace.